floorboards may creak. There's a door hanging off of the sideboard. There's a window or two where the wind whistles through, so we had to fill them up with cardboard.
But in our house, there's a little love in every corner. You can never find a welcome woman anywhere you care to go. Just come to our house. It ain't exactly what you call a mansion, but you'll get a cup at any time of the day. You're welcome to stay at our house.
The bath's in the loo, so tell me what can we do but form a bleeding great queue on the landing. And when there's a rush, the damn thing won't flush, so everybody's left there standing.
But in our house, you can hear the sound of children's laughter, and the sound will linger even longer. Everybody's gone away, they won't change us. It's a home for us, however humble, even though it's falling down in our memory.
The council said they had to build a runway. They handed me the papers and said we'd have to go. What did they know about
our house? There's a little love in every corner.
Had a love, they said, but now it's melted in the snow. Just goes to show, you don't know where you are. The times we laughed and used to lie upon the sand in June, July, they'll never die as long as I recall. The things we used to do before the fall, and led her down through marshes where we found those little ducklings swimming in a pond. And on we ran and stopped to rest. I skimmed my knee, she tore her dress, and nothing seemed to matter then, because we had our love. I love her now as I did then. I skinned my knee, she tore her dress, and nothing seemed to matter then, because we had our love. I love her now as I do then. But now the snow is falling, and though I keep recalling, I confess the best is over now. The time goes by much slower now.
I can't cry on her shoulder now. She's gone. The summer sun has turned to ice. We never saw the shoes and rice. Like autumn leaves beneath the snow. And why she left, I'll never know.